I think it took me into our preseason a little bit, and I started to feel that we're playing the game out there. There were spurts of 15, 30 minutes, an hour, hour and a half, where it was as good as I've ever seen the college game played. It was as good as I've ever seen it played. And you have two teams playing. You have two teams. That's when it hit me that this has a chance to be really special.